Tomasz Piskorski. I'm Edward Gordon, Associate Professor of Real Estate. I graduated with PhD in economics from Stern School of Business, NYU, in 2007. So I joined the Columbia Business School just at the beginning of the last financial crisis. My work is mainly in real estate finance area. A lot of my work is in residential real estate, but I've recently started doing more work on the commercial real estate side. A lot of our work involves an analysis of very detailed data and performance of millions of mortgages. This kind of work we do in the real estate sector has also a lot of practical implications. We interact with Congress, we interact with Fannie and Freddie Mac, we interact with the Federal Reserve Banks. I'm also currently involved in a number of initiatives in the PropTech space, in particular the initiatives that aim to improve the real estate databases and improve the analysis of the real estate assets. I'm also the research associate of the National Bureau of Economic Research in the asset pricing area, and I'm also sit on Academic Research Council of the Urban Institute.